Unfortunately, that's the only way back down. I wasn't looking forward to this on the bike.